621. We've also got a corporate job. Check the briefing.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven. This military operation is approved by Balaam HQ. Liberation Front took action regarding the Archibus controlled wall. But ultimately, both parties were suppressed by the Planetary Closure Administration. Their loss is our gain. There won't be a better opportunity for Balaam to steal the show. We want you to head to the combat zone and eliminate the enforcement squads deployed by the PCA. Be aware that their forces include a new type of craft, the HC. That's why we've chosen you. Balaam's counting on you, Gun 13. Happy hunting!
Seems Balaam can't let go of their failure to climb the wall. That's fine. We'll make it work for us.
Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Eliminate all PCA forces occupying the
Code 1-5, Noble 18.
An independent merc. Terminated.
Requesting backup. Code 7-8.
We're piggybacking on SG's belly.
Code 5, target for termination sighted. Engage.
For heavy fire.
Violate the law, you'll pay the price.
No way.
repair kits remaining. AP at 50%. AP at 30%. Flight shoulder and mission at
5%. You've made a big mistake, Merc.
One new message.
Gun 13 Raven! That was a beautiful massacre at the wall. You're a survivor, no doubt. Let me give you some advice. Don't settle for being an independent. Join the Red Guns. Have a career. Climb the ranks. Keep that unlucky number. Eventually, the curse will get you to. That's all. Don't forget what I said about putting you to work.
The ECM won't interfere with our contact. But it is affecting your lock-on range. Keep an eye on your surroundings. Walter mentioned? We might be able to extract its data. Let's take a look. Wait! Hostile reefs.
Localization process beat. Deploying.
It's too late for that. This will complicate things.
Alliance is now recognizing you as an ally. That should help keep the PCA busy.
You again? I'm a busy man, far too busy for the likes of you.
So I hear. Must be a tough time to be the Vesper's deputy commander.
Get to the point.
The plan to raid the PCA. You're going to need more pawns on the board.
Of course. You're here to hawk your services again. Very well. I'll consider that mutt of yours part of the effort.
One more thing. Show my hound some respect. Gen 4 is as good a pedigree as any other.
No new messages.
Raven. The city's defense systems were still in operation after all this time. And stranger still, the PCA personally intervened to block the survey. There must be more to Xylem. And to Walter's friend.
there, buddy. Got a request from Archibus for you. Here's the briefing from my CO, who came up with the plan. This is V2 Snail. I shall brief you on the operation. You will be under my direct authority. Consider it a rare privilege. We will conduct simultaneous surprise raids on two Planetary Closure Administration bases. One is the Harlov Communications Base, the relay for comms between enemy squads. The second is the former Bertram spaceport, seized by the PCA for its suppression fleet. V4 Rusty will be dispatched to handle the Harlov base. His objective will be to disable their network and prevent support from PCA elite squads. Raven, during this time you must destroy all the heavy warships berthed at the spaceport. Solid plan, but there's a catch. Disruption of PCA comms won't last long. I'll come support you when I finish on my end.
If this mission succeeds, the corporations will deal the PCA a major blow. Ignore V2's snotty attitude. Just focus on your own work.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all the Earth's warships.
Code 1-5, intruder detected.
Sharing all base personnel. Commencing threat evaluation.
I'm on standby near Harlov, buddy. Patch me in. I'll gauge the situation on your end before I jump in.
for termination approaching.
Handle it. The main squad will be here soon.
Thank you.
behavioral pattern, answering to a greater imperative. To protect the convergence.
New messages.
Heard the news, tourist. Ice worm, huh? You just keep tripping up over the Institute's relics, don't you? Well, I got something that might interest you. Sent you a briefing.
This is V8 Pater. Your performance in the spaceport raid was admirable. V2 and V4 left a message for you. But the arrival of that monster is more pressing matter. Archibus and Balaam have agreed to a ceasefire and are looking to cooperate for the moment. It'll take time to formalize our agreement. For now, I've sent you another request.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. B-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. You have entered the upper ranks. May these encounters further guide your technique. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 12, entering rank B. Subject AC, Baron Flower. Call sign, V3 O'Keefe. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Well done. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 11, rank... What is this?
Kinda creepy to go around ranking strangers, don't you think? Well, whatever. I'm busy, but you can have this old data.
Main system, activating combat mode. Main system, activating combat mode.
Message. We apologize. Terminating evaluation.